New York is still on lockdown, so we've been sheltering in place with my family. We've been doing things like backyard yoga, family trivia, baking, and even participating in social media dances to keep busy.
Ren, what do you think about the dance? Should we do it?
Yeah, I don't think so, but I guess I'm going to be forced to.
Show me how it goes.
Do some of this, some of this. Leave me alone.
Dad! We're going to do a dance later, okay?
Yes.
Show me the dance. Aileen, remember the moves to the dance?
A little bit. Show me. A little dap, then you're going to go up, and then you're really like this, and like this, and then you're going to go,
know Brandon and I, or if you've been watching the channel for a while, you know that we love craft beer. So while we're in lockdown still and bars, restaurants, everything is closed, we figured that we would do a Long Island brewery tour. How are we gonna do a brewery tour if everything's closed? Well, they are doing curbside pickup. So my sister Marybeth drew out a map of a couple different breweries out east on the island that we're gonna hit up and pick up some beer along the way.
All right, guys, where are we going today?
Hello, so our brewery crawl is going to bring us to Secatogue Brewing Company, Destination Unknown, and then Great South Bay Brewery, and Ghost Brewing Company. So it's gonna be four different breweries that we're gonna hit, and so we're sort of going South Shore, Long Island, so that's the plan.
At the end, you might go to South Shore or Barrier. I prefer Barrier.
We all have our favorite breweries on Long Island, but we're gonna try some new ones as well. So we are all wearing masks made by my mother, and they all have different designs, different fabrics. It's got a mask factory in our kitchen.
Mary Beth and I have the old models. Got the weird nose thing.
This is the new model with the little accordion style.
Since we're out east, we decided to take a stop at Robert Moses, that I've actually never been to since Aaron has a beach club that we go to.
And I've never been here either because it's way out east and I have closer beaches to my house, but.
It's really tough wearing sunglasses with these masks because it fogs them all up, but we're doing our best.
Yeah. People here, and it's kind of bizarre being at a beach while social distancing with everyone wearing masks. Okay, that was a nice little pit stop, but chillier than we expected. So on to the real tour.
I don't like that beach either.
First stop is Secatogue Brewery.
Your destination is on the right.
Quick and easy.
Alright guys, let's go.
We are at Destination Unknown Brewery and we ordered the all together 4-pack Dubco IPA and Dub Light.
But the All Together 4-pack is really cool because it's in collaboration with 600 breweries, and all the proceeds are going to support hospitality workers that were laid off due to COVID-19.
Great South Bay Brewery and Ghost Brewing Company are like right next door to each other, and so the pickup's in the same spot, so it's like a 2-for-1 special.
Alrighty. Since we are in quarantine, we have to wipe everything down.
Whoa!
What the hell are you doing?
I'm wiping everything down.
Oh, do you want mine up here too?
Yeah.
So I got money, I got the imposter, I got Tonto.
Yeah, bring them up here and I'll wipe them off.
So there's a wide variety of different types and styles of beers. So for fun, we have 4 different categories: aroma and flavor, appearance, style, and score. It's all just for fun and to see what kind of beer we like to taste, and maybe it'll surprise us. So we have these.
Got an 8.
What we'll do is go 1 by 1. We could find out what's the consensus on.
And then you're going to reveal what it is there?
Yeah. Okay. So okay. Style is a nitro double, cream ale brewed with banana, peanut butter, and lactose. Yeah. Sorry. ABV is 8%, IBU is 17.
Winner was
24
minutes. The beer tasting was a major success. The winner was Tonto, which was number 13 in the tasting. It was very closely the number one at 7.1. It was at 7.4 out of 10, which is from our favorite brewery here on Long Island, Barrier, which we didn't have a chance to get to today, but Bill went and picked up the beers, Bill being Aaron's dad. And yeah, the tasting was really fun. We had 14 different beers, and I think everybody enjoyed tasting them all and seeing what they scored. It was fun.
One word.
Surprising.
Fun. Exhilarating.
Tim?
Fun. Great time had by all, and this tastes like my favorite beer from Germany, and I'm drinking another one. Thank you.
You know, pretty much I enjoyed all of them, a couple more than others, but right now I'm in the Dubco IPA. Very tasty.
Number 8. Nobody else likes it, so I like it.
I prefer wine.
You can edit him out.
Speaking of what you know.
I have 1 down to a 10. She's got
8.2.
Yeah,
8.2? Wow.
They're very,
they're
just random.
You guys ready?
Dad, I kind of want more grape crow from you. Everyone see what you did wrong.
I have a triple on the arms.
That's perfect.
In the end, it doesn't really matter.